Does your 8-ball pool keep loading or get stuck on the loading screen while playing or opening the game on Android? Many 8-ball pool users keep complaining about the loading or stuck loading screen issues on Android or iOS devices. So after I analyze these issues here, I present the top 4 proven solutions that will fix your loading screen issues for your 8-ball pool. So let's get started. First, you must fix your internet issues and boost your internet speed. Open setting, tap Wi-Fi, tap this arrow icon. Scroll down, tap IP address, tap static. Now you need to change your DNS setting. Remove the first and second DNS. Now you need to choose the Google DNS server. So just enter 8.8.8 for the first DNS and enter 8.8.4.4. Now tap the check mark. After this process, quickly go back, open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down again, tap developer option, scroll down and find this Wi-Fi throttling option. First, turn on the Wi-Fi throttling and turn it off. Always keep on mobile data on. Now go back and run an internet speed test on your device. Now if you still have internet issues with your mobile data or Wi-Fi, then open setting, tap connection and sharing. Now choose the SIM card that you have mobile data on. After that, reset your mobile network on your Android device. Now restart your Android device and check your problem. After following all the process, now your Android device, open up the 8-ball pool game and check if you're still stuck at loading issues or not. Now still have the reconnecting issues? Be sure to let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.